Yes, can we start?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today I have got this wonderful opportunity to speak about the present education system of this country. Now, the problem is that you need to understand wherever you are standing in India, in Azerbaijan, in Moldova, in South Africa, wherever, the education system is the same. It is a situation of overeating and vomiting. That means you eat a lot and ultimately you vomit in the examination hall on your copy. So basically the things are the same. Education was one day known as realization, but now it's just education. When Swami Vivekananda was asked to tell the people what is education, he explained it in one of his lectures that education is like an onion. When you peel it off, you know, the knife is actually the inspiration. You are peeling it off, taking it out, and the inner crust comes. The inside comes out. In the same way, for example, Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton discovered what? Gravitational pull. Right. So the gravitational pull was not in the apple. The gravitational pull was not in the apple tree. The gravitational pull, the idea of the gravitational pull was inside Newton. Because according to Vedanta Atma Sarvajnani, the human mind knows everything. The apple was just an inspiration for Newton to search inside and it came out. But what are we doing today? Did your mathematics teacher ever tell you what the hell will you do with a square plus 2ab plus b square? No. Did the physics teacher ever tell you, say for an example, you light up a light and it goes through the prism and there is a refraction, what will you use it in your basic life? Did your English teacher tell you what will be the use of future perfect continuous tense in your life? So that is the problem. Education is not about realization nowadays. It is just about rote memory, which you call in Hindi ratta mana, and vomiting in the copy. You need to understand how will I use it. So every part, every chapter, every single aspect of education should start with a story. People need to understand it, that this is nothing that you are doing it just for the sake of doing it. This is something that you need to absorb inside you. It's a lovely thing, it's a beautiful thing. It's a thing like you're watching the sunrise at a bay or the sunset in the mountains. It is something that you should enjoy. So there is this term that people say, edutainment. Edutainment actually means that it's a form of an entertainment. I will not go that far. I will say education is a love affair between your heart and the wisdom that is there inside this world. Education is about falling in love with the thirst for knowledge, with the thirst for knowing something that will make my life beautiful. For example, the earth. You know, we teach it to the students that there's a small seed in the winter. The earth protects the seeds so that the warm wind of summer comes, or spring comes, sorry, and little saplings come out and flowers come out. Education should be something like that. It should be a preparation for a better future. It should be a preparation at the end of the day for the sunrise of tomorrow. Thank you very much.